This video is about orgasmic yoga in just 5 steps. So let's start. Step 1. Bliss Breath. Place 2 fingers on your throat. Inhale and inhale deeply through your nose. Constrict the back of your throat, creating an ocean like whispering sound. Honestly, this isn't all that different from the typical ujjayi breathing you are taught in hatha yoga, but the fingers placement did help, and obviously the name is sexier than ujjayi, which sounds like a piece of sushi. Step 2. Secret squeeze. Place 2 fingers on your pubic bone and squeeze your pelvic floor. Do a damn Kegel. She doesn't like calling them Kegels, but yeah, that's what they are. Step 3. Pelvic tilts. On your inhale, push your hips forward a small amount. On the exhale, release and bring the hips back to start. Basically a teeny hip thrust. Step 4. Small hip circles. On your inhale, circle your hips forward. On the exhale, release and circle them back. Keep it tight. The big swings come later. Step 5. Micro somic orbit. Move your hands over your arms and legs, even though you're here. Breathe it with a light touch. So, curse yourself.